I would really prefer not to talk to you right now. I don't know. I mean, why would I want to talk to you? No, you haven't wronged me. It's okay. Okay, fine. Let's talk. What did you want?
You look like shit. And I don't mean that as a metaphor. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm going by here.
Come on, Jean. It looks like it's been a rough week on him.
It's not just this week. What do you want? Again, I can't believe this shit. Again. I can't believe this shit.
Thank you. Thank you. Aye, officer. Anything I can help you with? A fishing village on the seashore. This place doesn't really have a name. It's sometimes called Elysible. The sign on the street leading here is illegible. Has been since they built this place. The name is Lilinne. People call me Netpicker. I think I have time for questions, and that was actually the second one.
Thank you. Welcome to the fishing village. Please lean in closer. I have cataracts. Oh, welcome, police officer. We don't cause any trouble around here, and we don't want any trouble either.
We are not here to cause any trouble, madame.
Oh, of course. Last time we saw you around here was 12 years ago. You also came to take care of trouble then. Wish you did. But still, in Martinez, you're considered an ill omen. Oh, the usual. Dark tidings, black hound. No, not you personally. I meant the RCM. Some of the men got into a fight. One of them killed another. Locked himself in that woodshed over there. He was brooding, needed some help opening the door. You got it open for him and took him to think about what he'd done in a more secluded place. Somewhere more quiet. Maybe we are afraid. Because you're an ill omen, but you're still welcome here, as long as men with guns aren't chasing you. And maybe even then, because that's the kind of fishing village we've built. I'm sorry there's not a lot of room to park your motor carriage. And not a lot of houses, or a lot of people. My kids are long gone, searching for treasure. So are others. Ah, look at me ramble on. What brings you to us?
Hey, tequila! Good to see ya. How's business? How's the old reality situation treating ya? So what's happening? Yeah, Tequila Sunset. How are the high concept reality based adventures proceeding? That's the spirit. I used to shape reality into my image a long time ago, but these days are over now. Sadly, things ain't going that well in Idiot Doom Spiral Land. Haven't found those keys yet, haven't won that great piece of arse back. No word from my business buddies.
Thank you. Don't call her Beguile.
Don't you call her, you hear? Don't call Abigail.
Oh, Abigail. Dumps your fucking car, Abigail.
Good to see you, friend. Do I have deals set up for you, buddy boy? So what do you want? I got smokes. They're cheap. Very cheap. I got Pilsner. Great deal. You won't get a better deal on that piss. Spirits I can let go for 300 real. Also, I have speed. And by speed, I mean amphetamine.
and Mikhail notice the windows, especially with how there are no windows on the south side. This was to deal with. You, officers, come to investigate the historic subtext of West Martinez. I'm Trant Heidelstam. You must be Kim Kitsuragi, right? I was just telling my son about this building. Not a lot of people realize the historic significance here. Very rich in hypertext.
Nice to meet you.
No, I can't say that we've met before, but I've heard of Kim, of course. Mikhail, say hi to the officers. Mikhail's a little tired today. We spent all night trying to run Orbis on his radio computer. Have you heard of it? It's a programming language used in Grad. Quite tricky, but he wanted to play this Grad-made adventure program. We've been getting really into worms lately. But I assume you're not here for giant worms, when there are so many real things to see. Just as I was telling Mikhail before, this is where the Coalition landed in 08. We could be standing on what is the most interesting landmark in Revachol West.
Thank you. Thank you.